Okay. It's farther than it looked. Much farther.
It's a fucking infinity bridge, is what it is.
Are you being dramatic, Rodent? The bridge ends at the fortress, therefore it is not difficult.
Yeah, that's super comforting. Guess we gotta go. 3 cycles.
Peter?
Aren't you forgetting something?
Are you blue?
Oh! Right! The cage.
When have you been getting the Flark? And he's looking like we mean business.
Alright, Rocket. Time to put on your monster face.
I only got one face, Quill.
Are you sure about this, Peter?
Look at him! You better have one hell of a sales pitch.
Remind me again. How many missions have we been on so far?
13.
14, if you count Contraxia.
Contraxia was not a mission. It was a mistake.
All right. Point is I was able to sell you. Gamora, daughter of Thanos, intergalactic assassin. As a hero. 14 times!
Fine.
I think he's made his point.
Drat. Gamora, can you help me with
no.
this? What? Why?
To guarantee your safety as our leader.
Ah, oh, come on.
She's got you there, Quill. Now shut up and start pulling.
I won't.
Can you stop worrying so much? You're gonna start growing knots again.
Okay, here we go.
While I'm stuck in a Flarkin cage, please.
Does anybody have, like, a campfire song or something we can sing to kill the time? Ooh, I know one. It's called...
Please Stop.
All right, yeah. Okay. Wait, is Please Stop the name of your song?
No.
Okay. So, how long before someone else wants to pull this thing?
We are 60 clicks from the fortress.
I'd say closer to 75.
Now, there is only one way to know for sure. 0.1 clicks. 0.2 clicks.
0.9. 2.1.
0.3 clicks.
4.5.
0.4 clicks. 0.5 clicks.
0.66
clicks. For the love of Flark, stop counting clicks.
We could take turns extolling the virtues of Monster Queen.
Quietly.
Guy with the scary eyes. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
Thirteen whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec, I promise.
Right.
Warm enough to spend the night in the yard soon. I love falling asleep looking at the stars, wondering what might be out there.
Give me a sec. I didn't think you'd actually come up.
Maybe being on time is my new thing.
All right. We'll see about that when I have to get you up for school tomorrow.
You know, I think I'm too old for that too.
Nice try, smart Alec. Sit. Don't worry, I'm not gonna sing.
I like your singing.
Well, you might be the only one. Go on, make a wish. You're officially a teenager. Look at all those girlfriends. Someone's gonna be really popular at school.
Mom.
What? You are very handsome. I'm sure all the girls are gonna be falling
off.
Mom. What did you wish for?
Why would I wish for anything? I've got everything I want.
Oh, what huge favor are you about to ask me?
Just $10. Dan, Andy, and I want to go see Night of the Cosmos at the Rio tonight.
A movie? Tonight.
Come on. It's going to be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
I don't think I want you to see that, Peter. I let you watch the Hockey Mask one, and you were sleeping in my bed the next 3 nights.
That was ages ago. And this one isn't even that bad. It's PG-13. And I'm 13.
Exactly. PG-13 may contain violence and nudity.
Mild nudity, like butts and stuff.
You're not helping your case. No, I wanted us to have some us time tonight, you know? Maybe finish our game. You can't duck out right when I'm about to win.
Okay, it's not that. It's opening night, and it's my birthday, you know? It was meant to be.
Meant to be, huh?
Pretty please?
I don't know. Truck's still in the shop, and I don't want you walking alone in the dark. There's been a lot of weirdos out there. It's not safe.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Were you careful when you got that black eye?
I told you,
I was... I know! You were standing up for someone, which is a good thing. But you cannot go punching your way out of every problem, Peter.
I couldn't just stand there.
No. Of course not. Okay, get me my purse. Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together.
The longer you wait to get that gift, the more likely I am to change my mind about the movie.
No way.
Little guy put up a big fight. Wouldn't have been able to land him without Grandpa's tricks. I miss him so much. Grandma used to take me into town on Sundays to run errands. We'd stop for ice cream on the way home, even in winter. Sometimes Grandma and Grandpa would let me sleep with them. I was too afraid down in the basement. Man, am I glad I finally got my hair the way I like it.
Exactly invested in my safe return. My skin, my plan.
Your call, Peter.
The Flark it is. I'm the one in the box, lady.
fully on board with Rocket's plan that I was totally paying attention to.
See? Even Captain Space Cadet don't trust your gymnastics.
Wait, what about gymnastics?
I just think we shouldn't be relying on a piece of tech you won't even be around to use.
It ain't neutrinos.
Are you serious?
It's a
tracker. Guess we're going to find out.
Even you mouse can figure it out.
Name?
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Never heard of you.
I'm Groot.
Bona fide monster sellers.
Today, anyway.
What's in the box?
A monstrous abomination from Half-World and the meanest SOB in the Quadrant.
Pass.
Pass?
Rocket!
I mean...
Things puny.
It is a hell beast, the namesake of your mistress. It would be wise to reconsider.
All right, get going. Before I change my mind. And if the lady don't like it, I'll be carting out what's left of you in that box.
Hellbeast?
It is an accurate moniker. The little beast has a hellish demeanor.
I like it.
Not exactly an easy way out if this all goes to hell.
It's gonna go great. We got a killer monster and a solid plan.
I would show more caution, Peter Quill. If Lady Hellbender realizes our deceit, her vengeance will be swift.
What? I'm supposed to be scared just because she's got hell in her name? She runs a glorified zoo.
That's no zoo.
The Monster Queen has a monster army.
Any chance they're the zookeepers? With guns?
I have never seen one of those tamed. I have seen one trample a man to pulp.
It's fine. Worst comes to worst, we hightail it for the Milano.
Your genius plan is run away?
Backup plan? Which we're not gonna need, but yeah. It's not like she can chase after us with her old monster mash. Oh, come on.
Why did we not simply dock here and avoid the planet's inhospitable surface?
Because Quill flies like a one-eyed Badoon.
We needed time to iron out the plan. Now it's foolproof.
Lady Hellbender is no fool.
When her monster goes missing, she'll assume it was us.
Assume, yes, but not no. Not chased across the galaxy level of no, at least.
Wow! Look at this place! I'm in the wrong line of work!
It is appropriately impressive for a warrior of Lady Hellbender's stature.
Someday, that's gonna be ours.
Ha! Not yours.
Come over near the cage and say that again.
This place is cool and all, but could it fit the entire Guardians of the Galaxy fleet?
We have a fleet. Then why must we suffer aboard such a small ship?
He means... Never mind.
Galarin Skull. That is truly a priceless trophy. Behold!
Explain the vault.
Priceless? Vault? Screw the sneaking around. Let's pull off a good, honest heist.
No!
Follow me and pay attention. You will not approach Lady Hellbender's throne. If she chooses to approach you, you will remain still. No erratic movements.
I am humbled by my king's competence.
Spare me your empty attitude.
Apologies, my queen. I meant no offense.
I know what you meant. Do not claim you are a fool. You are not the first to claim they have captured a Tarantara.
You doubt its authenticity?
If it is what you say it is, prove it. Or suffer the consequence of every other would-be con artist.
I assure you,
I said,
milady.
Release it.
We got this.
Thank you.
Bring in the next seller and transfer 10,000 units to that last one's next of it. Speak.
Hey there, I'm Star-Lord.
Okay.
Drax the Destroyer. The undoing of the Mad Titan in the flesh. And such flesh. Your presence honors me.
You are much smaller than I expected.
Oh? And what were you expecting? Perhaps I can do something about it.
Unlikely.
We'll see, Destroyer. I can be quite forceful.
Peter Quill. I believe she is flirting with me.
Just play along, man. Flatter her or something. You got this.
This for the best. Your negotiation skills are terrible. Lady Hellbender, I can see by the size of your weapon that you must be a skillful warrior.
Perhaps I can give you a demonstration sometime.
You would make an acceptable opponent.
Tell me, Destroyer, what brings you to Sacnarf 9?
Peter Quill, show her the creature.
Oh, it's about Flarkin time.
What is it?
It has a name, lady.
And it talks. Adorable.
Quill, make it stop.
When will it reach its big size?
If you think that's adorable, you should see him drink milk from a saucer.
What? I don't even drink milk.
Tell her, guys. Isn't Rocket super cute?
Oh, yeah. Sometimes we even tie little ribbons with bells to his jumpsuit.
Yeah, and if you've never seen a raccoon try to open a refrigerator, you really need to.
I ain't a freaking raccoon.
The raccoon's temper is quite endearing.
Okay. That's it. I told you. I ain't a freaking raccoon. And I sure as hell ain't freaking cute.
Let's try and get out of here in one piece.
We ain't done yet.
Excuse me?
I came here for units, and I ain't leaving without them. Yup, we're gonna clean out that vault we saw on the way up.
You can't be serious. Even Peter's not that suicidal.
Don't look at me. Rocket got us into this mess. He can get us out.
Piece of cake. We just gotta get back to all them elevators.
Do not get us killed with your recklessness.
We got company!
About time!
This must be what it's like to be a rock star!
I am already a renowned killer! We're headed the right way! Maybe! Yeah!
You don't have the faintest clue where we're going!
It is beyond question! Lady Hellbender is burning to me!
This guy gets hit on once, and it goes right to his head! So she's pissed off! She ain't the first!
The ill-tempered beast has spoiled our plans!
You always count on you to stake the obvious tracks!
Hellbender will search every corner of the galaxy for us!
And we better stay one step ahead!
Cranial protection is for the...